I don't know if the whole man-woman dynamic ever, like, phased me. I mean, because they were just dope. I mean, it was just like, it was hip-hop. And it wasn't like, oh, there's two guys, two girls, whatever like that. It was just dope artists. And then they kind of fell into that category, you know, representing Chicago and not just kind of like, it wasn't one aspect of Chicago hip-hop. It was everything about Chicago hip-hop.